Sectarian violence has continued in Pakistan, where crowds ransacked and torched a Christian neighborhood in the eastern city of Lahore. The unrest erupted Friday night after a Christian man was accused of committing blasphemy, a crime punishable by death in the country. Police took the man into custody in an attempt to pacify the mob. Hundreds of Christian families fled the area overnight, fearing for their safety.
Dowry for 16 affected girls were purchased. The dowry was as following: double bed, mattress, sofa set, washing machine, cupboard, dressing table, showcase, trunk set with stand, table set and floor trunk. The guests from each bridegroom were total 100 in numbers. The total viewers of that historical marriage ceremony were more than 5,000. Bharat, the groom's relatives, was welcomed in a traditional style. Groom's family was dancing with the beat of dhol. At first, pastor offered prayer. Wooden stage and background was well set by artists. The decoration was portraying the Mughal era. The chairs of brides and grooms were decorated with flowers. They were presenting those girls as their own daughters to the grooms for marriage. The scene was terrific in the history of Christianity, that 16 marriages ceremony held at once. Then he invited grooms to come to stage in queue. After that, bridals marched. Bridal march towards stage. The Canadian Christian Association came to the stage to greet those 16 bridals and grooms who were beautifully sitting on the stage. It was the first grand marriage ceremonies ever held in Christian history. The holy matrimony of those 16 couples were carried by Reverend Dr. Jameel Nasser. Viewers were filled with both type of emotions of sorrow and joy. Reverend Dr. Jameel Nasser appreciated and paid thanks to the whole team of Canadian Christian Association for their day and night effort and donation. Speech by Professor Obay Chaudhary was full of appreciation for the efforts of the Church of Pentecost. He said that Pakistan was the main focus of Canadian Christian Association was to help Pakistan using all their means. He said that he was thankful to Reverend Dr. Jameel Nasser who gave us this project. John Gill, the president of Canadian Christian Association, also had few words for the unconditional care by Reverend Dr. Jameel Nasser and his team for the people of Joseph Colony. He said it's only because of his efforts that this great event took place. He said that our NGOs and many churches that came to know about this incident raised funds for Joseph Colony. He said that this was only possible with the grace of Almighty God, who used us to help their affected people. They thank for all love and respect given to them from Pakistani people.
I would request to Reverend Doug Ryan, please come forward and share the word of God with us.
First, I want to bring you my greetings tonight. And I want to recognize my colleagues that I've had the privilege to travel to Pakistan with. And I would like to express my personal appreciation to Dr. Jameel Nasser for his wonderful hospitality and friendship. I consider it an honor to be able to bring the word of the Lord to you tonight. For where we pastor in Portico in Toronto, Canada, or whether here in Lahore, Pakistan, together we believe that marriage is founded upon the word of God.